Hi, my name's Ann Adam, and I bring a word of welcome to this jazz celebration in honor of Lance's life from Lieutenant Governor Garde Gardom. Our relationship with Lance goes back about 50 years, and he would be, that is, the Lieutenant Governor would be here today, but he left Thursday for Hawaii with his family and grandchildren for a long holiday. He phoned me on Wednesday and said, "I expect you'll be going to the celebration. Will you read a letter for me?" And I said, "Yes." The secretary faxed it to me on Thursday. His honor phoned me from Maui on Friday to make sure I got it and make sure that I was going to go. So without further ado, so long, Lance, Mr. Dixieland, a legend in your own time. And are we going to miss you greatly? So many memories, so much great music, so much fun, and so much friendship. Pat McGeer and I won 6 elections in Vancouver Point Grey, and you, the bandwagon, straw hat, and all, were always there. Kindliness, a devotion to your skill, and a dandy person to be with were your trademarks. And you looked an awful lot like Rex Harrison. Move over, Lord. St. Lance is marching in. Garde Gardom, QC, Lieutenant Governor of British Columbia.